Three most common mistakes made when doing a toy rotation. First, changing all the toys at once. Instead, change out only the toys that your child is not interested in at that moment. Second, changing the toys on a specific time interval, like every week or every month. Instead, change the toys based off of observation when you notice the child needs it. Third, buying new toys for every rotation. Instead, bring out toys that the child has not seen in a while and that meets their interests.